Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here is our main event. And this is a rematch from 2008. Yeah, 3 years ago. I bet you guys didn't know that. Anyways, here's our King of Anarchy, a hardcore superman, Sean Damian, making his way to the ring. He'll be taking on Chess. And interesting, is, a lot of you may not know, Sean Damian made his debut against Chess. And then he won the King of Anarchy as entry number 6. He and Chess will be taking on that for the ACW Hardline title in a Triforce CLP match. And this is a triple threat match for the first time in WrestleFest history. The middle match will be a triple threat match. Yeah. That is one of the co-main events, special CLC match for the Hall of Fame title. Sean Damian, Chess, and Bass. The other co-main event would be Eve Marie, which is not taking on Regina Lee's body, taking on defending her women's title against Aya Stephanie. Here's Chess, ladies and gentlemen. Chess is a former hardcore champion, former ACW Hardline champion. Sean Damian, a former two-time Central American champion. Sean Damian, who's very good when it comes to multi-person matches, actually multi-man matches, because he always wins. Actually, speaking of which, he actually won the Central American champion for the title for the second time in a triple threat match. Question is, will he actually do that? Will Lightning strike twice at WrestleCross become the Hall of Fame champion? Will Seth become a first ever two-time Hall of Fame champion? Or will Vance still raise the big-ass Hall of Fame champion? I don't know. WrestleCross is gonna be good. It's gonna be fucking awesome. No, it's gonna be good. Here we go. Chess versus Sean Damian. Punch by Chess. Now Chess. Now punch it. Now Sean Damian. Now fighting Brock. And now just kick to the midsection. Running DDT by Sean Damian. With a stomp. Kick to the midsection, kick. Now watch this. Backbreaker. Oh, Chess is getting pumped up. Sean Damian out, kick to the midsection and a big punch. Nice stinger splash across body. Now Chess now. Chess with a hard Irish whip. With a stop. Now what's this? Now guillotine leg drop. Go for a stop. Now Sean Damian. With a nice mop, with a nice big boot, or in other words, a spine kick. Oh, that just throws him. Like it's a fucking fucked up toy. Oh, and an elbow drop. I'm Sean Damian with an ice whip. Alright, now, down on my chest. Oh, and an elbow to the face. Oh, and a knee strike. Oh, and a stomp. Sorry. Chess, now working on the leg. What's Chess gonna do? Kick to the midsection. Alright. Oh, that running big boot! Shit, man, that's gonna fucking hurt. And oh, that punch to the gut by Sean Damian. Sean Damian with a running DDT. Now, on an elbow drop. Sean Damian getting pumped up. getting pumped up. So definitely gonna send a message that they're down. Now with this kick to the midsection. Along with those combos, kick to the midsection. Kick to the midsection! Holy fuck! Oh, what's this? John Damien. Picking up. Test! There it is! Here it is. Damien! Death drop! Now Sean Damien, oh, now Cass now punching Damien to the gut, and now Skullboy going for the gut. Nope. Cass not gonna take this. Well, what's this? Cass going for that death hug onto Sean Damien. Holy fuck! With Sean Damien now. Oh, ear clap. Now, speeding boy. Wait, Sean Damien. Oh, throw them. Sean Damien gonna do. Sean Damien with an arse whip. And on a sit down spine buster. Sean Damien. Wait a minute, now he's going for that Superman super. I don't know what the hell is it called. It's a dragon super. I don't know what. I forgot what the fuck was it called, because he hasn't used this move in a long ass time. Oh, the clothesline! Well, I know he used that move, but I don't remember the name of the move. And now what's this? Test with a higher swooping Sean Damien to the outside. Going out there. A punch. 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 Picking up Sean Damien. Power slam! Now Sean Damien. Sean Damien. Oh, it's a DDT! Now, our sweep. Now, up to the face. And Sean Damien with a stomp. Punch the gut by Terrace. Now punch. All right, Sean Damien picking up Test again. This could be it. Here it is. Damien, death drop. Now wait a minute. Now Test now fighting back. Well, what's this? Now wait. Oh, looks like a protoplex. Now what's Test gonna do, Test? Now Test picking up Sean Damien. Oh! Yeah! Well, what's this now? What? Oh! Down the pump. It's Sean Damien. I'm sorry, Test picking up Sean Damien. There it is. TKO! No, TKO, not TGO. Oh, now these two, now, looks like they're throwing punches at each other. Punch a mania all over. No, punch a mania. Wait. Now just ruin the main event. And now. Oh, bam. That was a running DDT, and now Cass is not gonna have it. Not gonna let that out. Not gonna have it. I am a running DDT by Vap, and now Vap now just punching the shit out of Test. And Sean Damien is not putting up with this. John Damian now, shoulder block on the back. Wow. Fail. Oh, schoolboy! But... And now, out of running DDT by John Damian. Well, at this, out of backdrop. What's Tess going to do? Tess now. Wait a minute. Out of double clothesline on the back. A horrifying champion. And now, John Damian. John Damian. Curb stomp! These two are obviously making Tess's, well, not Tess, excuse me, Vamp is a bitch, and wait a minute, now, Tess now fighting back now, right, Vamp, Vamp taking advantage of the situation, since they're both beating up, he wants to take him out, and now he's going for that Boston Crab, or in his case, a New York Crab, on a running neckbreaker. Another running neckbreaker onto Sean Damian, but this time onto Sean Damian. What's he gonna do? And wait a minute, wait. On a DDT, what? I thought he was gonna do, go for a V-cutter, but Tess now, wait. On a running neckbreaker. Now Tess, I'm sorry, no. Sorry, fuck, did I fuck up? I'm serious. Now, 2x4 wrapped in barbed wire, and I was working him with that shit. And, wait a minute. Again, he's hitting Tess, and now... And, ow! Took a bad swing, and... Sean Damian now picking up Vamp. Here it is. Oh, Damian, death drop. Now, wait a minute, now Vamp, out of neckbreaker. Wait, what's Vamp gonna do? Vamp, getting a chair. Wait a minute, now he throws Tess to the chair, and oh, punches him! Wait, out of running DDT. And Vamp, now getting that chair, now he's just running away. Oh my god, this guy's a fucking asshole. Oh man, I can't wait for WrestleFest 6. Thank you for watching, see you at WrestleFest. I'm Dr. Elms.